Next to the mix control, we have the rate control. This allows us to change the speed of the phaser. And this is one place where the neck brace sets itself apart, makes itself unique, and that's in the range of speed. Now, at the lowest setting, it goes incredibly slow. Alec calls that the glacial setting because it moves so slow.